You knew the meaning of best friends better than anyone.
Hey, I'm Carmen Turner. I'm 19.
And I'm Lauren Sanderson. I'm 18.
And we are BFFs.
For life.
Let's talk about the friendship here. How long have you been friends?
We've been friends since third grade.
We spend every weekend together.
We BFFs, remember?
If somebody makes it and somebody doesn't,
that's gonna be tough. Happen.
You're both gonna make it.
Duh.
Simon and Randy,
you let it go. Unforgivable. Carmen and Lauren
need to go to Hollywood.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Starstruck.
Are you starstruck?
Yes. I'm Lauren.
And I'm Carmen. Carmela.
Are you guys sisters or best friends?
We're best friends.
Do you guys get in trouble together, too, of you?
Too much trouble.
Trouble. Anyone who walks in here like that looks like you're gonna get in some trouble.
Are you gonna sing together or what?
No, we have totally different voices.
Okay, who's the better one?
You'll have to sing.
Well, who do you think?
We're the same. We're equally.
I believe we're equally talented.
Okay. Annoying.
What are you gonna sing?
Annoying.
In my pants.
No, you're lying.
I was just kidding.
Right, Lauren, okay, you go first. What are you going to say?
All right, go ahead and tell y'all. I got a soft voice, but y'all are going to love it, okay?
Okay.
I'm so nervous.
All right, Carmen, you just need to stand away from Miss Annoying.
I'm so nervous.
Just watch.
I'm awake in the infinite calm, but you seem to me other enough.
Okay, that was beautiful. Okay, Carmen, your turn.
Where is your heart? 'Cause I don't really feel you. Where is your heart? What I really want is to believe you. Is it so hard to give me what I need? I want your heart to beat. That's all I'm asking for.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Come on, back together, you two. I think, Carmen, you're obviously better than your friend. Having said that, I would be in a group, the two of you, because you're really, really funny together.
You are.
There you are, you're hysterical. And then when one of you leaves the other one, you become boring. And then you're back together and you're fun.
I'll practice. You want me to?
Then you should be in a group.
My nerves are getting to me so bad.
You could be like the Ditt sisters or something.
The what?
The what?
Ditt sisters, because you're
ditzy.
You could be the
ditzies. The
dits. Randy, yes or no to Laura?
I would say yes to Carmen and no to Lauren, based on the vocals. Honestly.
Please, I'll practice. I promise.
Right, okay. Cara?
Sweetie, Lauren, part of being best friends is you got to support your best friend because she did a little bit better than you.
I disagree. I'd either want to go up together or down in flames together.
No, if they're good friends, they'll support each other no matter what. No, honey. So wait, I gotta say yes to Carmen and no Lauren. I'm sorry, honey.
Mary.
I'm gonna say yes to Carmen. I'm so sorry. This is hard.
Well, look, if it's any comfort, I would have said no to both of you. But right now, Carmen, you're through. This is gonna be really awkward for the two of you now.
Hug it out.
Oh,
guys.
Sorry.
Oh, this sucks.
Come on, if it's any consolation, I don't think you're going to be away from her for too long, so.
You're going to Hollywood, Carmen!
Will you guys still be best friends? Promise us.
Love each other forever.
For a better friend and love. Don't care what anybody says. That's lifetime friendship. You don't find that.
Sorry. How difficult was that for you?
I'm going to support 100% of the way.
Are you upset?
Bored. I'm fine. I'm glad. For
her. Mixed emotions. Oh my God, it's four, that should be
gone. Don't worry about it.
Best friend I could ask for.
Let's hope their friendship will continue through these tough times. And we